Hello. Hello everybody. It's Gabriel Mamani. Welcome back to the Let's Play of Dead Rising Part 4. Okay, last time we avoided annoying convicts. Well, we'll be back. The wall would be really helpful.
Fantastic.
Ma'am. Here we go. Come on, you have to go. Alright. Looks like you have to avoid the freaking zombies. When you leave your survivors alone, they're gonna either be killed or become a undead. A little advice. Do not go over there. Because these stupid convicts, all they're gonna do is piss you off. These convicts are so damn annoying.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no warrior. Yes, ma'am. I carry her. Sometimes they can have weapons. You know, it'd be great if I had a small chainsaw. It would sure help beating the crap out of these psychopaths and zombies. But you need books. Right? Is there a book a lot? Huh. That reminds you of Sir Mix-a-Lot. Alright. Got a call from
Otis.
Thank you
very much.
Frank, you're in Wonderland Plaza. Nope. Wait. I wouldn't wear those if I were you, Frank. This is a total fag. Yep, and those stupid products are in my ass.
Thank you very much.
Out of my face. Lady. Oh yeah, come on.
Thank you.
Just saw. Sorry, lady. Sorry, ma'am. This is the S. Will you save? Oh, I wonder what that card would be for. Go away. Oh my god. What is that walking thing for? Seriously. Rooftop. Let's see here. 2 floors up. Right. Maybe it'd be a great idea if I get the chainsaw.
Shit!
Screw off! Annoying zombies. Don't know when to piss off, do they? Yep, I think you're better off by staying away. Run. Whoa. There's no end to them. God, they never end. Seriously. I should have done step by step. Didn't I? Oh my god. Oh, this.
Thank you very much.
Whoa. This fucking freaks down my way. Get out of my way, you zombie punk. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Xeon. Enjoy clean and modern surroundings while shopping for fresh food items. Really? Whoa. Oh crap. Go away, dude. Okay. Looks like you gotta go to the North Pole right now. Whoa, that's bad enough to go up there. Out of my way, dude. Go away, dude. Go away. Go away, you bunch of zombie dudes. Go away, man. Great. Whoa! Good god! There we go. Whoa! Oh my god. That's a lot of disgusting zombies. Come on. Careful. Oh my god.
Thank you very much.
Go!
Come on, look. Yeah, come on. Oh, come on. Really? It didn't go anywhere.
Thank you very much.
right. Leave them alone. Leave them alone. Leave her alone. Hey, leave her alone.
Go!
I said leave her alone. Leave her alone. Leave her alone, stupid.
Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Oh. What the? Three health left. There's triple one. Go away! Oh, God. I'm still gonna fail this. I'm still gonna get away from this. Leave her alone! Leave her alone! Get away from her now!
Thank you very much!
Over there!
Oh, crap. I don't know if she can jump or not. There we go. Ow! Damn, these zombies are stupid and annoying. Let's go to Leisure Park and watch out for the annoying convicts. Oh, crap, convicts. Okay, use the wall as your friend. Oh, crap. Into the monitor. Yep. What the crap? Oh my god, no. How did they get there over there? If only a sniper rifle could help. Really? That'd be totally cool if I get these things over there. Shit, shut up. Face Crusher would be a great idea. If I could at least level up. Oh man. Image in the monitor. To go back to Jesse. That's not Jesse Ridgway. There are a lot of Jessies. Like, Jesse from Pokemon. Right. Of course, shooting those dudes in the head would be a good idea. Piss off. Screw off. Oh crap. Gross. Out of the fucking way. Out of the way, you bastards. Okay. Wow, a lot of friggin' zombies. Oats, they're totally
annoying.
Thank
you very much.
Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me!
Gotta make sure that she's nearby. Come on, ma'am. There we go. I can never forget about my darling Grace. I'll have to do another just to live. Alright, that's great. Japanese tourist. Time to go. Chop these stupid zombies. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, you. Sorry. I'm not following this. to piss off seriously. In your face, bro. Zombro. Piss off, you Zombros. Oh. You Zombros, piss off. Okay. Oh my god, we only got a 58 hour left. I don't need the nightstick. You punch a pussy. That's that one just in case that my ass will hit. Let's see if they handle this. That's no, those aren't guns, you know. Ow! You zombie! Oh god. One more health to go. Two health left. Alright. Avoid those annoying convicts. Annoying convicts don't know when to piss off. Yep, there they are. These escaped convicts don't know when to piss off. Seriously. I hate the convicts. I seriously do. Man, it would help if you got a sniper, Frank. Alright. Okay. Before I did this stream, I had to get a haircut. What do you guys think of my haircut? Like it? Okay, that's great. Alright. Okay, Frank. Watch out for these annoying convicts before they piss you off. Like a chump. Why do they appear in every midnight? Where do these convicts come from? All these punks over. Stop. That's a lot of zombies. You know, it'd be a great idea if I got the health. Got the gun. We're both a Japanese tourist. Great ideas, but I have to use my brain correctly. This is staff only. Seriously. Oh, come on. The old man in the North Plaza? Gotta save him. Lord, Mother of Mercy. Whoa. The skateboard would be a great idea. This is the area where we're gonna be fighting Adam. Fuck off, man. You disgusting zombie. Ow. Alright, my item's full. Shinji. Which this is reminds you of Shinji Ikari from Neon Genesis Evangelion.
Anyone there?
Crap.
books. The act of holding a book is enough to activate its properties. Different books have different effects. The PP, photography, or to killing zombie increases. Skills, item.
Anyone there?
Yeah, that's right. Gotta use the book. You gotta speak Japanese. Frank does learn Japanese, but he likes anime. Japanese stuff won't understand. We can't very well stay here by ourselves. Oh my god.
Good.
Oh, whatever.
Follow me!
Give him the gun.
Got it. Got it.
Roger.
Got it. Yeah.
I'll get you back. All right.
Good.
Come on. Come on. Follow me.
Come on, man.
Follow me. Follow me. Come on. Follow me!
You better watch out for those disgusting convicts. Man. Come on, man, let's go. What are you doing? Oh, run over to a stupid wall. Stupid zombies. You need to be perfect with your headshot. Thanks for help. Oops. Can't just leave them behind. Oh, you gotta be close.
Come on!
Of course. Oh, they're already close. That's great.
Follow me!
Those fire infections. A little shot in the head with me.
Yeah.
Come on! Yeah.
Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Let's go.
Come on,
you Japanese boys.
Come on. Over there.
Right. This isn't the time, man. Just shoot. Come on, you zombie punk.
Come on. Come on.
Piss off, you dumb punk. I don't care if they get their hands to kick. Where are these dumb punks? Piss you off.
Help me.
Pick the point. Got better weapon. If that chainsaw, that would be great. Come on. Come on, fellas. Okay.
Follow me!
Come on, fellas.
Follow me!
Die, you son. Guys, follow me. Alright, people. What is this question mark for?
Follow me! Come on! Come on! Give me a hand! Come on!
Gonna be totally close to that. I know his are screwed. He's down there.
Help me!
Okay.
Somebody! Help me!
Right. Oh, what the freak? Alright, that's it. Alright, that's it. You're going. That's it. Alright. What are you doing? Oh my god.
Somebody, help me!
Giving up anyways. Should have used the chainsaw if it weren't for me. If it weren't for those stupid Japanese dudes. Oh. Okay, let's just try using the Japanese
stuff.
Oh, what the f- Let's just do the Japanese first. Let's do that. Shall we try doing the Japanese first? Let's just try to get the chance at him. That's it. Just use a heavy chance on him instead. Oh, jeez. Man, they're I mean, come on. If it weren't for Shinji and the others, I would have used that stupid chainsaw. Fuck off. Nope. The skateboard could be a good idea. Hanger? Nope. Nope. Golf club. Yeah, that's right. Just drop the gun. Ridiculous. When the annoying zombies are pissing me off. Yeah. Guys, now, where are you guys? Seriously. Wait, I'm different. None of them. Who are you? I'm Frank. Photography. Oh my god. If we can shoot those things. Shoot that gorgeous zombie. I've had enough of getting my ass kicked by this stupid zombie. And these guys. Ouch. Piss off, dude. Dude. Okay, just... One. Seriously, one. One. Get out of the way.
Thanks a lot.
Quickly, please.
Follow me! Follow me!
Are you listening up? I'm just gonna... Hit the queen. No screwing around. Alright. But the next twist could be a great idea.
Come on!
Don't waste them. Stop.
Come on!
school bus. Stay away from the car. Where the hell are they? Avoid these neon dudes.
Follow me! Follow me! Over there!
I don't care. Just do it. I don't even care. I get away from the car. You just got some zombies shot in my way. Right now you're pissing me off.
Over there!
What are you doing? I said piss the hell off. If I die one more time, so I'm gonna have to start leveling up. Come on, guys. This isn't funny. Ow! Ow! Please. I'm just about to die. Here.
Follow me.
Right
over
there.
There.
I'm about to die. Yep. Yep. Just about.
Follow me.
I hate dying. Dead.
Follow me. Follow me. Come on.
If I would level up, it would be a great idea. Yeah,
come on.
Yeah, let's try.
Follow me.
There, just move around. There, just
over there.
Follow
me!
One more. No! Genji! Oh, no. What the hell? That's it. I'm done. I'll try again. But I'm still gonna level up some more. I'm actually gonna be leveling up to a level 50 from now on, but it's better that way. Shut up.
I'm just gonna do the leveling up and stuff first. Skip the cutscene. I'm pissed.
Madonna.
Level 10.
Damn it. Every time I come shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood pressure. What?
Oh, that old geezer. And if it weren't for that idiot old lady. That is so it. Ouch. The shit in the sky. That fucking hurt. Let's try this again. Right. This time, I feel like I'm gonna kill you. I gotta kill you. Cool. Protective dog owner, I would have not opened it. Whoa! The most messed up thing I've ever seen. Right. Mega Man? Oh, cool watch, man. Mega Man. Oh. Yep, there goes that one.
Yeah.
hand. This is so annoying. Unlimited. If I wanted to my leveling off, I could have killed him. Whoa. I'm just gonna power up.
Perfect.
Oh, fuck off. That's the stairs, man. Status. Zombie kill counts 192. If I had full attacks and speed, throw distance, fully leveled up. Oh man. How many kills did the zombie kill? Nope.
Fantastic!
Yay! Damn it! 2 health left. Zombies killed bonus. Chomp, chomp. Crunch. Crunch, crunch.
Crunchy crunch crunch. Not even that hard. I mean, kill him. Are there? Do I need to get overall total? 3589. Let's see here. Stealth. Get off. Okay, we're gonna have to wait that stuff.
Yeah. Yeah.
I had a choice but to get my prestige point.
Perfect.
Yep. Nope. Better watch my camera about it. Ew. This is worse like Resident Evil. Ow! 250 zombie kills on. Excellent. Super limited numbers of long zombies. Ow! Shit! God, I think I'm about to die. Two chunks of health left. Yeah. cool thing. Oh, for crying out loud. So more of these stupid zombies. $269. I still need to get more. Zombies are so annoying. Oh my god. One bench, right, one last bench. He's still kicking up. If I can get some more items by leveling up and stuff, it would be helpful. Hundred zombie kill bonus. Of course. Yes. Don't even know what up. Right, of course. The noise. I'm gonna piss off. psychopath in this game.
Oh my god, I'm about to get away. I'm gonna get away. Very careful. Oh my god.
This is disgusting.
Disgusting zombies.
Fantastic.
More can we leave.
Ching.
Rip-o-to. Oh, great.
Perfect.
I'm gonna get more prestige points. Ouch! Wow.
Perfect.
Prestige points.
How many of these freaking zombies? In combo.
Fantastic.
Wow. Excellent. Kuching. Portraiture. Photograph at least 10 survivors. Yep. Okay, I guess I don't have a choice. You know what? I don't have a choice right now. No, I don't have a choice. I'm just gonna go up there. And save. By trying again. Oof. That'll help. Yeah, that's better. Alrighty then, let's try this different outfits from now on. Shall we try a different outfit, guys?
Yep. Alright.
Whoa.
Alright. Alright.
Little shade.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna wear something different.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yep, looks more dapper. Alrighty then. Oh man. If it weren't for that old lady, I would have been toast. That's for sure. Well, Susan Sillo does the voice of the old lady. Lindsay. Well, if it weren't for Lindsay, she would not have opened the door. Would not have allowed. But you can't do. I can't do that. Fury. It's a major offense. Okay. Now then, before we get started on this mission. We should save that. I should end this stream and save from now on. Okay. As before I save it, I'm gonna end the stream. I'm Gabriel Bomani. Subscribe for more content and like my video. So take care, guys.